get up.
Dad liked to tell the story that when he was 6 years old, his mother took him to the funeral of Big Jim Colosimo in Chicago, a predecessor of Al Capone.
Do you remember the old Hollywood?
Yes, I do.
And like what kind of a place was it?
A whorehouse.
By nature, your mother was not born for that life. One saw what it done to her. It completely changed her expression. She was not a mercenary person. Only dreamed of love, home, and family.